Good evening, everyone.
Good evening.
Today, the speaker gave an absolutely brilliantly, amazingly incredible speech on fake news and the power of your mind. The power of what you think will happen, the power of what you can achieve and what you can explore. Now, let me start with giving commendations to the speaker. I would like to commend the speaker for his very good voice modulation. Now, why it is important is because it actually clearly defines what message you're trying to give, how you're trying to give. And the speaker did it very nicely by, let me give an example how he did it. He did it by, he started with very nice in a soft spoken voice, and then suddenly when he was talking that, he got less marks and his dad will be angry and he will get mental pressure, there was some seriousness in his voice. There was a higher pitch, which was done very brilliantly by the speaker. Now coming on to the second, now I would like to give a recommendation to the speaker, and that is, don't interact much with the audience. Like for example, when the speaker interacted with Sameer, he could just have asked a very simple question that, will you be scared of tiger in front of you or not? Because the audience might actually give a very wrong answer and might fire back your speech. He might say something inappropriate and your speech will be just disrupted in between. So I would like to recommend the speaker not to use this and just ask a simple yes or no question, because that is what is good for audience and for us, so that our speech is not interrupted in between. Now I'd like to give one more commendation to the speaker, and that is his good hand and stage movement. The speaker covered the whole area from right side to left side, and the hand movement was really commendable. He had his hand gestures here. He covered the left area with his hand, the right area with his hand, and when he was giving some serious points, his hands were besides himself. That showed a very confident posture of the speaker, and that he's trying to talk about something and that is very serious and you have to listen it very carefully. Now coming on to the objectives part, the objectives of the speaker were to identify his primary leadership style and share some aspects about it. Here I believe the speaker missed it. The content was not appropriately explained. I didn't find that where the speaker is talking about his leadership style, where the speaker is talking about leadership style in general or some aspects about it. So to challenge himself, the speaker can work on the objectives again. Now I would like to comment again on the articulation of the thoughts of the speaker. The stories were very nicely explained, the story of the stone, the story of tiger, and to summarize, the speaker had a great start, very nicely articulated thoughts and a confident posture, which is very important. The speaker also gave us a wonderful message that think and it will happen, success brings success. Thank you. Back to General Evaluator.